Привет, привет. Как вы? You are American. No. It's okay. I just never been on blind date with American before. No, it's fine. It's fine. As my Polish babsha always says, you must take chance in life. So, yeah. My name is Anastasia. Rodstitia. So, have you ever been on blind date before? Then I must tell you a little bit about me. So, I am Slavic girl. Have you ever dated Slavic girl before? Well, we are the best in the world. And I work very hard. I like to work and make my own money. Yes. But at some point, I would like it to settle down, have children, have a home. Are we on the same page? Good. I do not want to be 50 years old and working like men. No, I work now. Oh yes, glad that you asked. I have my own clothing line. And I made this beautiful head. This is faux fur. I do not use cruelty to animals. This is leather, handmade. And us Slavic girls, we love to be beautiful. Take care of ourselves and look and feel confident. So, what else would you like to know about me? Yes, I can cook. I have many traditional Slavic dishes. Yes, Russian, Polish, Czech, Lithuanian. I can cook all these dishes. But only for a man who is worthy. So, I would also expect you to be a provider or to horseback ride. Yes, I own two horses. Oh, you've never been. Oh, they're beautiful animals. And I love makeup. Yes, I also am a makeup artist on the side. Yes. What about you? What do you do for work? You're an engineer. I like this. And you travel for work. This is good. Because I like my alone time. And as I suspect, you will like your alone time. This is very good. Ugh, you thought that Slavic women were very mean. No. We tell things how it is, so that's something that you should know. Yes, exactly. And like I say, we like to look good and feel good. Well, I can see that you try to make yourself look presentable. It's okay, but I can help you. Yes, it's very easy. I can help if you would like. Just always do. Good.